I've walked through the valleys of the wilderness in time, only to find out that you have love in places I can't describe.
Everyone makes stuff. No, do it. Max has still got to decorate the cake. My mum has been a school.
I'll let you get on.
She's my hero.
There they are.
Thank you so much.
The Geo.
Yes. I'm thrilled for her. Yes. And how lovely to be happy with whom she's marrying and absolutely everything else, you know, and lovely family. And the venue is terrific. So
we're very,
no, I do not. I love him. Seen him many times this morning. We've had a hug. Sorry, we already had a hug. So all good.
Yeah, I am a bit nervous.
You relaxed?
No, I'm not relaxed. I feel quite like scared actually now. I think I'm gonna feel more scared when I put my dress on. But more views.
Yeah, I topped you up.
What's wrong?
He's nice.
Yeah,
that's my
beefy.
Oh, he's nice.
How you doing?
How are you, mate?
Good.
You
good?
Big day.
Yeah, how you feeling?
Little nervous. A bit excited. Seeing as to
Yeah.
Oh, it's good though, sun's out.
That's alright.
Yeah.
That was alright.
Yeah.
Everyone's looking smart.
Oh, funny thing, Matt, last night I realised I didn't have any shoes. These are actually my granddad's shoes.
Oh my God.
I had to pick them up this morning. So, classic all week.
There they are.
So I almost came in my trainers.
And my shoes. Right, I'm shocked. Very nice.
No pressure.
I'm hoping to lose them still. Jokers to the right,
here I am, stuck in the middle with you. I'm the best man, so my responsibilities are making sure Matt gets here on time, which is good because he's having it at his parents' house, so I can't really get that bit wrong. Not losing the rings, which is good because they've not given them to me, they've given them to Joe. And they're making a speech which doesn't upset anyone, which I'm not really sure that I'm capable of coping with.
I'm sharp. Yeah. Getting this wedding done.
Very welcome to this very special day, and in this particular church, which Matt knows quite well, and it's great for me to have this connection with your family continuing. Matthew William, will you take Laura Emily to your wife? Will you comfort her, love her, honour and protect her? And forsaking all others, Be faithful unto her as long as you both shall live.
I will.
Laura Emily, will you take Matthew William to be your husband? Will you love him, comfort him, honour and protect him, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him so long as you both shall live?
I will.
Two are better than one, because they have a good reward for their labour. For if they fall, the one will lift up his fellow, but woe to him that is alone when he falleth.
Let us all be dinosaurs, and love the other dinosaurs together. For the sun is warm, and the world is a beautiful place.
Who gives this woman to be married to this man? I, Matthew William.
I, Matthew William.
Take you, Laura Emily.
Take you, Laura Emily.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To heaven to hold.
To heaven to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
Till death us do part.
According to God's holy law.
According to God's holy law.
In the presence of God.
In the presence of God.
I make this vow.
I make this vow.
I, Laura Emily.
I, Laura Emily.
Take you, Matthew William.
Take you, Matthew William.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To heaven to hold.
To heaven to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
Till death us do part.
According to God's holy law.
According to God's holy law.
In the presence of God.
In the presence of God.
I make this vow.
I make this vow.
Laura, I give you this ring.
Laura, I give you this ring.
As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
With my body, I honour you.
With my body, I honour you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I have, I share with you.
All that I have, I share with you.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Matthew, I give you this ring.
Matthew, I give you this ring.
As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
With my body, I honour you.
With my body, I honour you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I am, I give to you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
All that I have, I share with you.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
In the presence of God, in the presence of God and before this congregation, Matthew and Laura have given their consent and made their marriage vows to each other. They have declared their marriage by joining of hands and by giving and receiving of rings. I therefore proclaim that they are husband and wife. Those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder. And now, Matt and Laura are going to face you, and you can welcome Mr. and Mrs. Sommerville.
Oh, happy day.
Oh, happy day.
Oh, trying to find something new. Broken picture frame, I've been frozen in, trying to find a better view. This ain't me, this ain't cool, this ain't what I signed up to.
Laura, I'm so happy that you are now a member of a family. Matt, you're punching way above your weight. Everyone knows it.
Lovely wedding. I loved it. Naomi loved it from afar. Congratulations, guys. Baby stayed in. We had a lot of kicking in the ceremony, so he obviously approved and wanted to be part of the family. So, yeah, have a lovely honeymoon. We love you all.
Lovely to see you guys married. It's fantastic. Lovely day. Wishing you all the best and be happiness in the future. Cheers, guys.
I've got some pastry in my teeth. Congratulations, guys. Well, particularly Matt. Commiserations, Laura. We'll all be there to help you through it. Have a wonderful day.
Congratulations. What a wonderful, wonderful day. Beautiful setting. You already know that. It's your house.
Well done. That's all I can say.
I almost dropped the rings, but I didn't, so that's great. And, you know, we've got speeches coming up, which just I want to say right now I'm very sorry about.
Dennis, you just phoned up to us about testicles.
It was a lovely wedding. Great building. How you been on camera?
You off the cuff. Go.
What? What am I supposed to be doing?
Someone
called me like this. I don't even have a drink.
I love you lots, you two crazy people. Have an amazing time in Africa and you're awesome.
I love you both very much and I wish you every happiness. Lots and lots of love.
Well done.
You need a long, happy life together to appreciate each other. It's going to be fantastic. And the rest of the day is ahead of us. I'm looking forward to it. I know you are.
I'll just start to cry now. I think that says enough. Beautiful bride, wonderful boy. They're both lovely.
Well, Matt and Laura, that was a lovely service. We really look glad to see you looking so happy, and we really look forward to your married life together, Mr. and Mrs. Summer.
Love you both to bits. Your dinner parties will not always be like this. I hope smaller, because I can't afford anything else like this ever again. Anyway, so happy to be here, and wish you all the very, very best for the future.